Claude, do you have any three specific tips for job seekers so that they can elevate their job search strategy?
Do I have any tips for job seekers so they can elevate their job search strategy? Okay, the first one is, where do your friends work? And are you interested in the companies that they work at? So first and foremost, networking is so important. Relationship building is actually what I'm talking about. It's not even networking. It's building relationships and asking your friends, do they like where they work? Or, hey, I'm interested in the fashion business. Do you have any friends that I can talk to about that? That is the first thing. So remembering that people matter, relationships is what it's all about. And in many cases, yes, you need the skills to do that job, but you're really going to win with who you are, what you're going to bring to that company. I mean, every company needs you to do the job at hand, but you also want to be able to be who you are. So don't fit into a box. That's the other thing I would say. So network and build relationships. Don't think you have to fit into a box. Allow yourself to be who you are. And I would also get really clear on what you want to do. You know, what is it that you want to do? How do you want to feel at the end of the day? How do you want to leave your mark? What's your legacy? What do you want to learn? How do you want to grow? These are things that you need to ask yourself before just, you know, plastering your resume across all of LinkedIn. You know, try to get a little specific because it's a big world out there and you want to do something that's going to allow you to thrive.
Yes. Thank you for those tips, Claude. I believe they are some very important ones. And for the audience watching, again, if you have any other tips for job seekers, please leave it in the comment section. Like and share the video, subscribe to the channel, and tune in tomorrow for my final question with Claude.